He is accused of sex crimes against women and girls, and today a former East Point police officer heads to trial.
Let's get a check-in with CBS 46's Rebecca Schramm. She's live at the Fulton County Courthouse. And Rebecca, two of those victims were told are teenagers. Good morning.
Good morning, Karen and Tracy. Yeah, one of the victims was 15 years old at the time. She claims not only did this police officer sexually assault her, but that he then tried to intimidate her at the hospital. Take a look at this image, which prosecutors say helps prove their case. They say this is Officer Richard Goodine showing up at the hospital last August when he found out the teenager was there for a rape kit to preserve evidence. Well, authorities then issued warrants for his arrest soon afterward. Goodine is also accused of inappropriate sexual contact with three other women over the last several years. We will be here this morning for what we expect will be the start of his trial. Unless there is a plea deal in this case, we'll be here and we'll have updates for you throughout the day. Live at the Fulton County Courthouse, Rebecca Schramm, CBS 46 News.